Fly fishing in the summer can be really hard. It all depends on the water temps, and anything above 65 degrees, you're honestly just not going to get into any fish. However, recently we've experienced a lot of nighttime cooling, and I decided to head out to the river myself. When these conditions line up, summer fishing can be incredible. There's usually trout stacked in every single hole just waiting for a meal. And one of my favorite parts of fishing in the summer for trout is that you get to fish really quick water and the strikes are aggressive. And also the wet wading. On any hot summer day, it's so nice to get into some cool water. And before I knew it, my flies were gone and my indicator under with a flash of purple and silver. No matter what the water temps are, it's essential to get these fish back in the water as quick as possible to avoid overstressing them. Back to the quick-moving, heavily oxygenated run that they came from. Thank you. made my way upstream even further, mainly targeting quick runs after riffles or anything under tree cover or rock cover. Hear a swing and a miss. In this particular run, I hook into a fish that will make any day complete. And of course, sooner than I could ever wish it would come, it was time to head out.